Inglis and myself. We would like to thank you all for attending this evening and taking a few minutes of your day to listen to all I have to say.
NBC first started way back in the day of 2009 when I decided to organize an evening pool for a few of my closest dear friends.
Yeah.
In other words, you assholes.
It was me and John.
And what started out as a night turned out to be a weekly affair. After a while, we realized every week met it started becoming costly, and we decided to make this event once a month. So we started to play in a very relaxed tournament style, creating our own sets of rules to make things as fair as possible for all skill levels. Mostly because, and then he put it in his words, we all suck. Shortly thereafter, the NBC Championship belt was introduced, quite clear, and then things started to really change and evolve. Now, a while ago, we introduced a new style of game that most people call Quick Fire, which eventually took over the final championship game between the reigning champions, Table, Defender, and the final challenger to include any and all who wanted to play. After much deliberation, we have come to realize that this is not fair for the reigning champions, Table, Defender, nor the challenger. So NBC have decided that from this night forward, the NBC tournament will revert back to being singles matches between the reigning champions, Table, Defender, and the final challenger. If anyone has any questions, ask this guy. He knows all. And as for the quick fire match, due to its popularity amongst all of us, NBC management have decided not only will we continue to play quick fire, which is fun and awesome, at the end of the evening, but the quick fire match deserves its own championship title. So without further ado, NBC management would like to introduce everyone to the whole NBC Quick Fire.
Woo! Yeah! Oh!
Very nice.
Sexy!
Very nice, man. Very nice.
Very nice.
This is sick. It makes people want to play that one instead of that.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is tonight's Billiards Championship game, and right now we're just doing a little preliminary playing amongst the other competitors. And yeah, hey, it's me, Trickshot, back again. Haven't been here for a while, and holy crap, there are a lot of new faces tonight. So it's going to be interesting for me to try and remember all the names.
Motherfucker!
So much for your force field.
Motherfucker! I'm gonna kick your ass!
If you were,
see what happened here?
If you were a starship, man, you'd be dead. Like, no shields.
Starship, man?
Yeah, no shields.
I'd be a starship pooper on my head.
So close for freestyle, Phillips.
So close to failing.
Couple hours into the night, Everyone's getting all warmed up and ready for the championship and quickfire match. Man, quickfire with its own trophy. That is, well, belt is quite amazing. It could be a scratch war. Oh! He, like a fucking scalpel, like a scalpel, yeah. No, like a surgeon, he just removes. You guys are all just delaying the inevitable here. This is gonna suck. Meanwhile, while they bitch about shit. So, do you think he's just wasting time?
Of course he's just wasting time.
Yeah.
Of course.
He's like, what the fuck am I gonna do with all this bullshit? What have I done? What have we created? Not a scratch, but you're good. The only problem with that is Shane is gonna have to go for it first. You're at the end of your bullshit rope. You're gonna have to make a shot. In the end though, both of you guys could scratch for all of eternity. Straight on angle. Don't do it, man. Don't do it. He kissed it. Oh, this could be the end.
This is ridiculous.
I've got a lot to play with. He doesn't.
Very dangerous, though.
Oh, my God. He's actually doing it. That was pretty intense, guys. Yeah. All right. We'll have more games like that. Hopefully a lot better once the championship games continue. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the trophy match between Sarah Sharp
and seven together.
Ooh, yeah! Dig it!
All right.
All right, we got.
Let the fun begin. Registering low on my threat meter.
need for it, the MVC trophy.
This game has been progressing really slowly so far. Each participant taking careful care with their shots that they make.
Slowly and methodically, I mean, every shot counts.
Oh yeah, well, Gavin just set up that 11 and then she just moves it right out of the way.
Exactly. Let's see what Savage has in store. For all we know, he's gonna get, I had a feeling. And look for the 8-ball. Dangerous wire tars, but Savage is celebrating a little bit too early. He's bouncing everywhere.
Oh.
He's bouncing everywhere.
Oh. That was on camera.
DPR's on that 8-ball. You got it all on film. Watch out for that 8-ball.
You know what? Yeah, I totally fucked that up. You can't do suicide any other way, Tanner. Oh. You know what? Scratching is okay. I wouldn't want to touch that either.
Yeah, I'm gonna scratch.
Now they're really playing strategic here.
Now the scratch wars begin.
The scratch wars.
And you know what? That one was a styly scratch.
Yep. It was a time-wasting scratch.
That's a good idea.
Really?
Very dangerous.
All right, you guys are at like two or three scratches in a row now. If you go past five.
Yeah,
ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to tonight's episode of Billiards, Immortal Billiards Championship. We are resuming the game against
Sarah Shark versus Savage Gavin.
Now,
for that,
for this belt, this trophy, you know what, my vocabulary is fucked. Sarah is making her final shot.
Right there.
You're gonna fuck it up.
That's not a nice thing to say, English. Oh!
Sarah is victorious.
It's not going in, ladies and gentlemen.
Very close.
Come to mama. Ah. I missed you.
Sarah Sharp is the winner. How do you feel tonight?
I feel powerful.
Don't bite the camera.
I feel like this
didn't have to happen.
This did not have to happen, but it did because I got luck on my side. And what can I say? These were the Hunger Games for me tonight, ladies and gentlemen. I was hungry, and I came for it, and I got it.
I'm numb. Don't eat the trophy. I'm watching you with two eyes. We will return shortly for the quickfire match of the night. See you then, folks. Sharpshooter Shauna getting it underway.
Ready?
Steady. Whoa! Sunk. Two. Oh no! Sharpshooter is out so soon. The unbreakable back.
Three.
Two. All right. Two. One. Still on fire. Three. Two. One. Oh, that was a close one. Three. Two. Three. Two. What? You gotta wait till the balls stop completely before you start counting. Three, two, one. I gotta be real careful here as the cameraman. I don't wanna get in the way of people. Oh! So! Oh! So! Three!
That's a scratch!
Two, one.
That still counts.
Three, two.
Nice.
I think someone should have explained the rules. Getting out of the way.
It's fast paced. Watch your step. Three.
Three, two. Three.
Nick is eliminated.
The danger is eight. It's hateful eight.
Come here. Three.
Two. Oh.
He's still in. He's still got one in. All right.
You gotta wait till this stops.
Three.
Two. All right, that's one in. Three, two, another win.
Wow.
Three, two, one. Next up. Three, two. Whoa, that was dangerous. Three, two, one. Three, two.
Three,
a whole lot going on. That was close.
3, 2, 1.
Got one.
3, 2.
Still in the game. 8-ball English up for his shot.
3, 2.
It's in.
3, 2.
Things are getting claustrophobic. It means you fucked up.
You fucked up.
You fucked up. You
fucked up.
You get it.
I fucking hate that sound.
Ah. Yeah, well, that unfortunately happens a little too often when you treat the ball like it's your javelin opponent. Oh! Three, two. What is happening? 3. Oh. 2. Oh, it's in, it's in. 3. 2. Oh. 3, 2. Ah. 3, 2. That was close. 3, 2. Oh, whoa. 3, 2. What? Yeah. 3, 2. Oh shit. 3, 2. Oh no, he missed. It was right in front of him. 3, 2, 1. Savage, take it. Oh no. 2. Oh. 3, 2. What? Oh. She is the winner. Yes. Woo.
That was a shot of a lifetime.
He's gonna pain us so much. I say we get rid of this clown. I say we get rid of this. We just tear it off.
Before I hand this title over to Cam Jam Malloy, next month in October, PHJ, you said you're gonna come out. Well, I challenge you and your little team of whatever the hell it is.
You said PSJ. You said it.
I'm still talking here. Turf War next month. Your posse versus the Mortal Billiards Championship. If you have the balls to beat us, I'm done talking now.
The balls.
Congratulations! Brand new, and it's all yours. She's speechless. It's so awesome.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that is the quick fire for tonight. Finished with. We'll next be moving on to the championship belt in a moment. That's what it's all about, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, the championship belt game is going on right now between current title holder Unbreakable Batten. I have to move the camera up because it's so goddamn high. And sharpshooter Shauna will be contesting tonight.
Ready?
Oh no, that was close.
Almost lost it right on the break.
He almost
pulled a default Dessa.
That would be... No, we don't want a contagious epidemic of that shit.
And Nick lines up the shot on the three balls.
Yep. He's getting it. Gonna go for the one now. Opposite corner. Almost, but not quite. Sharpshooter Shauna breaking things up a bit. Trying to get a lot more angles here. Dunk one. White balls in the corner. Going in. Some kind of weird lines of three here going on.